How many of you out there are looking forward to the amazing, incredible feeling of being able to go abroad again? How many of you are looking forward to normality resuming again, being able to go to the pub, being able to go to the shops to buy those beautiful clothes that you've been holding back on because you've had nowhere to wear them? How many of you are looking forward to feeling your best this summer, not having to hide away like we did last summer? Well, I'm here to share with you that I have now introduced personal training to my As a Penny's Drop coaching packages. And I'm so excited about this because for those of you that don't know me, for those of you that are completely new to my channel, I used to teach exercise classes for about 15 years and I used to personal train people all the time and it was my absolute passion. And, you know, life took its different turns and different directions. And I find myself now back due to the move, fuel and mind concept that I have built around As the Pennies Drop, back personal training. And it is absolutely amazing. I am absolutely loving it. And I can't believe that I stopped doing it. I can't believe it. You know, I've got so many mindset coaching clients now. Being able to incorporate more of the exercise back into it is just incredible. And with my personal training sessions, you get so much in it. And the benefits are so rewarding. You get released from those limiting beliefs that your mindset's holding you back from. You know, it's that feel-good factor, that focus that you get, that positivity, that belief in yourself, fundamentally, knowing that you can be, do, and have anything that you want. You know, it doesn't have to be that you want to lose weight. It doesn't have to be that you want to build muscle tone. It could be any reason why you want to have a personal trainer to support you on your journey, whether that is about food, maybe it's about emotional eating, maybe it's something that you've got an obstacle or you've got some things going on in your mind and you just want to kind of come away from that so you can move forwards from it. There's so many different benefits of having a personal trainer, and I just feel so lucky that I'm now back doing something again that I love. And I used to think would never do it again. And I honestly have no idea why, because I absolutely love it. I get up really early during the weeks to personal train my clients and I come back and not only do I know that they feel amazing and energized and focused and they've got that feel good factor in them and that they're going to do the work when I'm not there as well, but I feel alive from doing it as well, you know, helping people, following my purpose of helping people return to love in whatever form that looks like, for me is incredible. And if this is now a part of my journey with As a Penny's Drop, opening up personal training, then great, because I love it. So if you are interested in finding out more about my personal training sessions and you live in the Reading, Berkshire area, surrounding areas, then please get in touch. I haven't done any personal training on Zoom yet. That's always a possibility. So if you are abroad and you're interested in seeing what I can do and maybe pulling some packages together for you, some designed, tailored programs for you, then again, get in touch. Like I said, I haven't done that. I've only been doing the face-to-face, social distancing, obviously. But yeah, please get in touch. I feel alive and I know that I'm making my clients feel alive too. So yeah, very exciting to see where the next twist and turns of As the Pennies Drop are going to take me. So I'm going to leave it there. Have a fabulous, fabulous weekend and I will be back soon.